Here we go.
She's definitely, he or she is definitely sleeping.
Oh, I'm sorry, I woke you up.
Which way is it? Oh,
she's just waking up here. There you go.
Okay, that is really cute. I do have to admit.
She's so cute.
Aww.
I love the color.
The camera.
Color. Her color is considered red or rufous color, and screech owls come in both a gray shade and this reddish.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. Now, this screech owl was deemed to have eye injury and be blind in the left eye. Yeah. And possibly blind in both eyes. But as you can see, it's really focused on something up there. And it's not making any noise up there. So perhaps the owl does have some vision, some sight. But eventually, the owl will usually turn its head around and start looking at people. Right now, there's a lot of stuff in the room, so it's interested in everything.
Does the owl fly when it's just at Drummond Farm, or is it still?
The owl is flighted, yes.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Does they live outside,
fly around
too?
Its enclosure. So
they have enclosure.
Yeah, outdoors. And screech owls are very common in New England, and they stay here all year round.
Really?
Yeah.